Doing?
They're all coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I didn't hear trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tyman?
We had it under control! Clarke, this is not our fault. We are so close to understanding it. Those bodies you let in here. It's triggering a convergence event. But we never expected this many bodies.
What the hell is it doing?
What it was made to do. Isaac, you have to make us whole.
Yeah. station. My grandfather was running this place long before you were crapping your diapers, young man.
I don't need a lecture from you, and you know I'm right. Project protocol specifically forbids evacuation in the event of a breach.
I have spent my whole life in service of this community, and I will not stand here and watch them die for some project protocol. Now get to your shuttle. We can argue about this nonsense in court, assuming we both live to discuss your precious protocols.
Very well.
General Michette, this is Sergeant for Two. I've located the rig signal to the remaining 143 sector G. Tell me, standing by. How did an evacuation get authorized? Titan's going against the situation. Now it's too late to stop it, and it's just a mad chance to get everyone out.
Thank you.
office. There's no other way. You have to do this. Convergence is almost here. Meet me at the marker.
We'll be right back. worth every life we just lost! I won't let you throw all this away!
Thank you, Isaac. Now, time to die.
What?
Yours is the last body we need to be reborn. The Makers must be absorbed.
The Makers? You mean me? But Strauss said we could destroy the marker.
Not if we consume you first.
bastard. Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die?
Full of bad ideas, remember?
Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. What? Now move your ass.
Wait, Ellie, it's too late. So clear the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up.
What?